people, and welcome back. Yeah, it was 18 minutes. That's more than long enough. Where I last left off, I don't see the dragon. I'm going to see where it's staying. There's gold and manuscript pages and emeralds. Also, yeah, these piles of gold are... I guess that's all. Yeah. Against my better judgment, I'm going to eat some food. And then I'm going to see if I can venture back into the forest. No, the dragon's over there. I'm not flying or walking anywhere near the dragon. Griffin just wiped the dragon? No, you don't. Get out of here. Rejected. No. You. Don't. Creeper head. Awesome. I can use that for fireworks. I wonder why the griffins always fly so far away. Whenever I find them. I mean, they're an amazing animal. And clearly much too strong for me to kill. Well, or so they think. But, I wonder why they fly away. And instead don't come down to try and attack me and eat these... delicious morsels that I hold in my hand. They love rabbit's feet. It's like they're cocaine. It's a wonder I haven't seen... Is that a... No, no, it isn't. I thought it was a cyclops for a second. Or a cyclops den, rather. But no, it's just a dragon breathing fire. Threatening to set some poor unfortunate sheep on a flame. Maybe if I keep running and I'm lucky, I'll find myself a griffin somewhere. They're always so difficult to reach. I may have to do like I did on Ark and build a griffin trap. There's no telling. We have skeletons and zombies chasing me around now, and I'm under a roofed forest. And there's a creeper that will shortly be coming after me. I miss my watch of flowing time. I used to be able to stop the night from happening. Simply turn back the day. My home is that way. So I may find a griffin between here and there and be able to fly it back. Or not. It made an untimely demise. There's a large glacier over here. A also a lot of holes in the ground. Just so many large, easy to fall into holes. Ow. Skeleton, what do you think this is? This is a sniper duel, Skeleton. And we both know of the two of us that I'm the better. Because A, I have more health, and B, I'm wearing armor, and C, you're a skeleton. And pumpkins. I could actually use some more pumpkins. I only have a few seeds. Oh, my inventory is full. Crap. But there is an Enderman. Let me not look at it and see how high this tree is. No, I can't use that block. Oh, what am I doing? It's about to be daytime. Damn. Hold on. Oh wait, that was the wrong death point. This is the death point, I think. Yes, yes it is. And of course the Enderman is gone. Yeah, the Enderman despawned, sadly. So, not likely to get that. I may be lucky enough to find a griffin up here somewhere. I mean, getting an emerald. That's useful. I can transmute emeralds and use them to barter with the villagers, who aren't actually that far from my home, funnily enough. Where are my rabbit's feet? There's my rabbit's feet. But some of you may be wondering, Moretti, why did you let that little pixie run off with all of your dragon flesh? And that's a very good question, random person number 506. The reason I let them get away with it is because I actually don't want to eat dragon. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Quick. Get over here. No, don't run. Don't jump. Come on. Come eat. No, don't eat me. It's conditionally hostile. I did it. I tamed one. Awesome. No, wait. I gotta take this shield off. To mount it. Put a... No, just one chest. Not two. Okay. Well... Would you look at that, folks? We have a griffin. Here, I'll see if I can tame another one. Here's two. Okay. Now we have something to do. Now, I will leave a waypoint here. Let me remove these death points. I will add a new here. Hippogriff. There. Now, thanks to our new Hippogriff, and provided we don't crash, it should be much, much easier to get home. And I know exactly where to put it. I'm going to park it on the roof of my house. Well, I better get the stick in hand. There. That is just gloriously perfect. Now, let me put some of these materials that I found along the road in a chest here. Yes, yeah. Dragon bones. Yes, all this stuff is just good. Really good. Okay. Yeah. And these. Yeah. Okay. Now, I'm going to teleport back and get on the other griffin. So, I'll be right back. Okay. Yeah. See? This is progress. Now, if I could find some horse armor, preferably diamond or gold, I can modify it for a hippogriff, and then we will have something truly nice. Okay. Good. We have two tamed griffins, and it just so happens that they're both identical in pattern. Now, I have a fun little Easter egg to show you all, thanks to the devs of one of my favorite mods, which should be returning to our mod pack very soon. Let me see. This is gonna be fun. Now, I have shown this to Charlie, and I get the distinctive feeling it's going to piss him off. Okay. Boom. It turns them into dodos. Dodo quagga griffs. Dodo griffs. Yeah. It's cool. It's really cool. So, yeah. What to do now? Well, maybe I should look into how to make rabbit stew. Yeah, okay. Rabbit stew. Okay, so it requires... Ooh, that's gonna be tough. Well, I could always go to a roofed forest. But growing them... Without an underground lair, that's going to be hard. I think the first things we should probably do is go down and harvest our crops. And then breed old rabbits. Once we have a good amount of rabbits, we can take them to slaughter. But up until that point, it's... By the way, I just love this right-click function. By the way, shout out to Markiplier in this video. Many of you may know this, but Markiplier is very well known for his Five Nights at Freddy's stuff and all that, but one game he really excels at doing is Subnautica. And for those of you who did not know, Subnautica is coming out with a new DLC that will be set on a different planet altogether. It's called Below Zero. It's going to be taking place on an Arctic world, and I desperately want him to play it, because I know it'll be funny as hell to listen to him make those noises he makes whenever he feels extremely uncomfortable and scared of what's about to happen to him. And you ender lily seeds need to grow! Yeah. So, let's enter the rabbit pit. Actually, you know what I'm going to do first? I guess he came out of the nether portal. There we go. Shot. Okay. Here, bunnies. Oh yeah, it lagged there for a second. Okay. Yeah, I'll just leave the rabbits to multiply and stay in there. These are all wild horses, of course. But anyway, so I think we've done more than enough for today. I mean, we accomplished two major goals in the last two episodes, at least. I mean, we broke into Equivalent Exchange, I tamed hippogriffs, and killed a dragon. You can't get much better than that. And it's now reaching that 20-minute mark, so this is goodbye for now, and I'll see you all in the next episode.